here tonight celebrating
and commemorating 200 years of the Mir Yeshiva.
The Mir Yeshiva has grown into the largest Makom HaTorah in Eretz Yisrael and likely in the world.
200 Jahre Omer HaTorah, Teuer Amides, Omer Ufer, Ein Tov in Adam HaTzorim.
Mir is not a yeshiva, it's a mishpacha. These Magidei Shir, they are family. There are B'nai Mishpacha.
Thousands of Talmidim. Thousands that went through Mir Yeshiva.
Against life's daily challenges, trials and tribulations, they're asking the Chemsi to leave, and they're only interested in knowing what's shot in the Toysus.
Unheard of. Never happened before such a thing, such a dedication. They broke all the boundaries in their mysterious nefesh for Hatzakas HaTorah.
Oh, Shechayonu, Kiyemonu, Vehigionu, Nazman Hazeh.
This is a Havas HaTorah, this is a Chrayas, that is a Muna.
And that Simcha, the pure Simcha of Shifti Dveis Hashem, doesn't weaken.
The place, the shtai, is in Mir Yeshiva. That's where a person can be kind of the rapport of the shmaitz and the clarity.
And we see this Mekoyim HaTorah that shines throughout the world.
200 years, an epic milestone.
It's the largest, the oldest, and most prominent yeshiva Umishom Teitzei Toyer V'Hayrol in Israel.
Yes, Rabbi, you say that's why we're 8,500 Talmidim strong. And if you're not involved, you better join right now because we're just getting started.